So we're watching the Tampa Toronto game, and they just called a 5-minute major on Bunting for checking to a Tampa player. And look at the Toronto coach not believing that that was a legitimate call. Come on, dude. You know? It's like it was a totally dirty play. The player totally checked and raised his elbow into the Tampa player's face. Look at that. That's awful. And my son is a hockey player, and he knows, and he's learning the rules. He loves this game. And even he knows that that was a dirty play. So look at that. The Tampa coach is keeping his cool. That was a pretty awful play. Nathan, you know better, right? That's right.
Me too.
You too. So, alrighty. So Tampa may have scored a goal. They're gonna look at the review on this 5-minute major. And so I hope that it's true, because that's what happens when you play dirty and you put your team in a bad situation. Oh, look at that camera angle for the goal line. They're checking. So, I hope when that it's a goal. I'm not even a Tampa fan. I just didn't like the dirty penalty.
Yeah.
There it is, right by the skate. So here comes the official call by the refs.
Why is he that hot, Dad?
Ha, yes. So Lathan learns the lesson. Commit a penalty, you hurt your team. Put him in a pill. Of course. So, of course, Toronto tries to challenge the goal with interference, and it didn't work out. And got charged for a delay of game. the manager for the Maple Leafs. Unbelievable. Gotta do better than that, bud. Thanks for subscribing, guys. Hope you enjoy the NHL playoffs. Subscribe. Go Avs!
Subscribe